Hello viewers, and appreciate you watching. In this video, Mr. Wilbert and Caleb were sent to lift a flatbed trailer hauling a coil that one of its landing gear had sank in the dirt. Mr. Wilbert and Caleb used our Peterbilt V100 wrecker to lift the trailer. Hope you enjoy the video.
Come on, come on.
D-rings for the straps. All right. Bring these cables in, something you can hook that one. Now hook it into your strap. Flip it around. Right, remember the ones you had for protectors?
What?
Remember the ones that you say you had for protectors? The 5-inch hole? Yeah. Alright, we want to get some of that and put up under the bottom. It might.
You got a good amount of slack up under that belly.
I know, I'm trying to get it now. Alright, let's look at it, make sure nothing's gonna get cut. That's what I'm trying to protect.
maybe on these corners where it meets the trailer.
Right here with this up under here. Give me two pieces of fire hose. On each side. Right there, that's right there. Where that outer edge get tight, that's all. Turn it the long way. Who is that? That ain't doing right there. Let down, let off the road. Throw that other piece over there to me. That's in. They should have probably pulled out a shorter one. Let's do this here.
What do you want me to do?
We're gonna wrap it. Take that one out. Take the pin out of that one, yeah. Alright. Just set it there for a minute. Grab it. All right, twist it. Twist it to the scrape. Twist it. There you go. All right. All right, kind of give me some slack. Pull some to you. Pull. Put your other piece up top. All right, hook it back in. There you go.
Yeah, see if you see it.
There you go. I'll come up there. Hold on. Yeah, try. Put the mat back in there in a minute. Let me see. Just try to put them straps back in there where they be up on the frame. Yeah. It's still. Where your man at, Bo?
Didn't come from the same way, really? You didn't come from the same way yet? I know you're going that goddamn
thing. All right, we got him. That's it. We wait on him now. We're hoping he'll be here. We can let it back down. He done broke his glass hand off. That's why I can't get nothing done. He got my cuz with him.
Hey. No, no. Oh, that was C-30 then?
Oh, you know what? No, no. I got to pay taxes. So I'm going to put up another.
Oh, your name?
Yeah.
All right. Then. That's taxes, where you get paid taxes. So. Money in the way we run. Yeah, so I need a name break already. Frank. Yeah. Hey, that load got to get North Carolina. I'm charging now. It was
120. You gonna pay with a card?
Yeah.
We gotta put 25% on. 5% on.
5%.
Yeah.
They charge on card, man. Yeah.
5%, right?
Thank you. go in the...
Okay, viewers, hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and if you like our content and channel, please subscribe. And as always, stay safe out there, and we'll catch you on the next one.